Welcome, everybody, to another edition of Up, Up, Down, Down Streams. I am your host today, El Murfo. And what a live stream we had going last night. Backstage Raw for the first time ever. Austin was your host for the first time ever doing his first ever live stream. And it ended pretty intensely, pretty violently. Austin rightfully so had to cut off the stream. But I am here today. I'm in the corporate HQ in Stanford, so hopefully nobody will come kicking me. I don't have any beef with anybody. Nobody will come kicking me from out of nowhere. We're going to have some fun today. I'm going to show you, if my shirt isn't any indication at all, what we're going to be doing. Go away, C-3PO. We are going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront today. We are getting into the new Jakku DLC, the Battle of Jakku stuff, hopefully the two new maps, and the Turning Point game mode. I'm glad to be back doing Star Wars related stuff. I love Star Wars. There's only 9 more days, guys. I know the official release date is the 18th, but I've got tickets to a 17th showing, 7 o'clock, and I cannot wait. So we are going to get in. We're going to play a couple games today for the live stream of Turning Point on the new Battle of Jakku DLC to give you guys a look at just what Battlefront is bringing new to this supposed historic battle in the Star Wars universe that introduces this big, apparently huge, devastating battle to both sides, both the Galactic Empire and the Rebel Alliance in Star Wars lore that helps set the stage for Force Awakens, which comes out next week. Cornhorn? It's right here. I like to put it away when I game, so that way I can focus a little bit better. I don't have one of those new unicorn horns that they came out with last night, unfortunately. They did not get one from Murfo. I feel left out. I feel cast aside. Press to join. Come on, good connection. Somebody just dropped an orbital strike. Nope. Very bad connection.
Take those control points for the Emperor.
All right, connection's better now. First time I stream this, guys. I'm using the same connection as I connected with you guys in the first stream when we did Battlefront, and just nothing's going. Just doesn't want to connect very well right now. Oh god, I was not prepared for that. That was not the connection's fault. Ooh, a Destiny update's been installed. Didn't even know that was installing. That must be the, what is the Sparrow Races? The Sparrow Race update. Hi everybody, hey everybody joining in. I'm trying to like focus a little bit on the game, so sorry if I don't exactly answer. Oh great, an orbital strike coming in.
Rebel sighted.
And they have almost taken this. Gonna hold for another like 5 minutes almost. Oh Jesus. That wasn't good. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Where are they coming from? Where are they at? How to get under this blockade runner is just not. Ow! That was an enemy? That literally got thrown from behind. Oh my god. I am normally much better than this. Of course, I play really well at home and then I come on here for you guys and I just get destroyed. I don't see him, and that shot's gonna go off. Alright, we gotta fall back now.
Come on, don't give up.
I can't even see this guy. Where's that guy shooting? Alright, I'm gonna fall back. So the line's been broken. Place of advantage. See if I can't pick somebody. Oh god. Maybe I can pick some of these guys off as a pushing forward the blockade runner. Crud. I charged it all up for nothing. Oh, they're already pushing through this way. Oh, Rebels coming through over here. I'm better at range. I'm not getting a good idea, a good feel for like positioning where I can mount a decent defense. If only I could get a power up, maybe get into an AT-ST. I don't even know if they have AT-AT. I see you. Gotcha! Got him! Oh, whoa. That was an explosive. They're lined up over here somewhere. Random grenades. Just throwing them. Just throw those random grenades.
Rebel scum are about to take a control point.
Oh, they are all over, all up in that control point over there. Oh, and I get flanked. Go away, you stupid snowspeeder. I'm killed by a snowspeeder? Seriously? That's the first time a vehicle is... Wow. That's the first time a piloted unit has ever taken me out. I'm just finding new ways to die for you guys, pretty much. Welcome to the live stream. Murpho dies. We successfully defended there. Where's their counterattack going? Are they gonna push another control point? Yep. That one all the way over there. It's gonna get a long range kill. Bam! Cross map snipe. Really? Really? Who's a jerk firing a missile at me? Ha! Got behind the dune. You didn't hit me. But that snowspeeder! Ah! That snowspeeder got me again. Can somebody jump into a TIE fighter or AT-ST or something and kill those guys? Because they are apparently very good at that. What's this? What's this power up right here? Blaster cannon. Okay. So, these guys are setting up over here, so... Oh! God, I was only gonna drop the blaster cannon and then move back.
We're about to lose a control point.
Yep, I'm very much aware of that. I am very much aware of our situation. There. Blaster cannon. Get back. No, 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 get away from the orbital strike, get away from the orbital strike.
Regroup. We've lost a control point.
Gotta fall back again. Come on, strafe around. Oh, I missed. Oh, I just got saved. I got bailed out. Just throwing grenades, random grenades. You get lucky sometimes. fall back. Hopefully, you know, I don't get shot. And look, there's my partner. He's got a cannon.
The rebels are taking over a control point.
Ah, I missed. Let me get them. Gotta be careful. Oh, they're going wide. Sniper rifle to recharge. Alright, let's try and do some work on these guys. Gotcha! Thought you could be sneaky. I'm trying to swing wide. Oh, I see you. Oh, but he saw me. Ouch. That's what I get for coming out of cover. Where are they? Snowspeeder? That's the third time that Snowspeeder has killed me.
Defend that control point. The rebels are taking
control. As far as Battlefront goes, as far as buying the game, I don't think it really matters what console you pick it up on. I think it's fun. I'm gonna start that Snowspeeder! Oh, where is the AT-ST power up? Because I want it, and I want to take that Snowspeeder down. I don't have any ion guns. I have no ion grenades. I don't have an ion shot. I can't do any damage to that Snowspeeder, and he keeps killing me. Eesh. Got him. I love Star Wars. I really like this game. I think if you're a Star Wars fan, this will be worth your money. I need to play it more often. I wish I played it more often. I probably will be playing it more often soon, especially since we're closer to the release of the game. I'm gonna come back to life from 7 HP.
This is our last control point. Defend it at all costs.
Did we lose the next control point already? Oh, I gotta fall back. Being overwhelmed. Oh, come on, get me back behind cover before I die. Whew, that was close. Alright, we're gonna focus fire. And that happens. Well, I got 2 kills. I got a couple of kills off my grenade. Yes, please take out that Snowspeeder. That's my partner. My partner doing work. Got him. Chaos. Chaos is raining right now. Kill assist. Just hanging back here and just letting these guys come through is actually working out. Oh, partner, you're... How are we losing? Where are all the... Oh, get out of here. Oh, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose this bad. Yeah, we lost that bad. I did not play well. Sorry, guys. That should have been a better performance. That Snowspeeder. I blame the Snowspeeder, okay? Nobody should be that good with a Snowspeeder.